General quarters.
Enemy force detected.
position of a strategic target.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes, direct front.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
User entered your channel.
Hello.
You guys running division?
No, but I could.
I'm interested.
What you got?
I can run any tier, it doesn't matter. Are you grinding anything?
I just got a shore, so I'm playing with that.
Is that 7?
Yep.
Yeah, I can do 7s.
You want to invite me, or do you want me to invite you?
I can invite you. What's your name?
The Grim Sniper. So I just got out of a game where this guy was bitching about someone being able to hit him at least once with a round, with at least one round from every salvo he fired from 15 kilometers away, saying that he was using an aimbot.
Yeah, people do that.
How garbage do you have to be at aiming to not get that kind of stuff?
Yeah. I mean, one shot, that's nothing. I mean, if you're hitting full salvos, but even still, dude, those aimbots are, they don't even work. They're client side. As long as you're turning, they don't,
yeah.
They're not going to help.
Yeah, and he totally dismissed the fact that someone could guess that you'd continue a turn.
Exactly. That's the thing. And if they're guessing that you continue a turn, then they're not using an aimbot.
Yeah. I mean, I saw him. He was doing loops and shit, but he was doing it really predictably. A-side?
Yeah. I'm gonna just try and jump on C here if those DDs don't beat me to it.
I think I'll get some of that too. Yeah, so I've got this thing set up for, fire. So, it should be interesting.
I have 13 more thousand experience to get this captain to tier 4. I moved him up, with the New Orleans, so.
Yeah, I ran mine through, simultaneously through the U.S. Cruiser line and the Atlanta. I'm at the New Orleans now.
Yeah.
New Orleans still doesn't have as good AA as the Cleveland did.
Nope. The Cleveland is really good with AA.
Yeah.
It's overpowered.
Yeah. I mean, the New Orleans has has better short range stuff. It's just it has nothing that goes to 7 kilometers, 7.2.
Well, they're obviously trying to make it historically accurate since the Cleveland is.
No, if they were
last...
making it historically accurate, these AA guns would be firing a lot further.
Well,
they wouldn't be
Cleveland
firing effectively a lot further, but they'd be firing a lot further.
The Cleveland was built in 1944 as a light cruiser, and the New Orleans was like the second heavy cruiser. I think it was built in the late 30s.
Yeah.
So, although it matches up gun-wise to, or main battery-wise to the tier, historically, I'm imagining the Cleveland would have better AA.
Yeah.
And I just think that they should nerf it a little bit from history, just because, just to make it even with the tier.
Well, I mean, not even do that, just install a citadel in it, because there's no citadel in the middle of it, and it's the only ship I know of that's like that. And that drives me nuts whenever I have to shoot at one.
Just use AP, you'll pen it in there.
Pen it, but not sit. So with the battleship, it'll just go through the middle. Instead of detonating in the citadel.
you're faster than me, I'm gonna let you come on the inside here.
Okay.
That was 9 hits and 1 fire. This thing's doing some pretty tight groups.
Yeah, it does. That sure is that. What was it, Kirov? I fucked that up.
Ooh, Kirov. Delicious.
He's coming awfully close.
Yep.
To death. There we go, triple sit.
Let's see if I can get a couple.
Too late.
That was really satisfying. You want to hit your AA skill?
Yep.
Oh wait, I have an AA skill. Russian cruisers have pretty garbage AA. At least until you hit like 8.
Gato's got some balls.
Yeah.
He's gonna take a couple torps. Just gonna continue to sail in a straight line.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
Nagato's dead. Blooding out anyway. Yep. Did get 2 shots off. Hopefully they weren't at me. They were and missed.
Defend the shores with AG. I mean, I citadeled the shores with AG. Double sit with AP.
Nice. Great one.
To be fair, though, he was showing his belly like it was going out of style. Ooh, and there's a Nuremberg, another really soft target.
That Nagato's gonna angle good on me. I still got 3,000. That should be a big salvo. 5,000. You're going into some danger there. I'm trying to help you. Alright. Yeah, our New Mexico's dead. That Nevny's gonna get him.
I know, it works. Okay, now for some Nuremberg.
I'm gonna try and go after the cap. Looks like that Nevny is gonna try and steal it. Jeez.
Can you hit this Nuremberg at all? He's tearing me up.
I'm trying to go after the Shores. Okay, Shores is dead. I'll do my best on that. Stand by. No, I'm out of range. I gotta go after this cap. There's the Nevni right there. He's gonna try and suicide on me.
Okay, I see him.
Oh, he went. He disappeared.
Yeah, but I should spawn just about now. Or not. There he is. Should be dead broadside. See if that helps.
2,000.
Three hits.
I was looking for those torpedoes.
Hey, I hit him. I was kind of shooting blindly over the mountain at the Kiev. Nuremberg's coming back for more.
Kiev is starting to really piss me off. Nuremberg's got this kind of range.
Oh yeah. He's got like 17 or something. Range for days.
Yep,
there's Nuremberg. I'll go after him. You want to get this DD?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Wants to get me. as fast.
Okay. 5 hits and a 6. You destroyed an enemy cruiser. I'm up to 6 hits this game.
Sorry, Kiev. Your day's gonna end.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Nice. Ooh, CV.
I'm not gonna get to cap in time. Oh, no. The CV's killed one of our guys. I might be able to. I don't know, though. It's gonna be close. Take out some of his fighters. Maybe.
User joined your channel.
Gonna be close. Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
Same sevens.
Sorry, what was that?
Same sevens.
Sure.
I was looking at the June events. I'm kind of upset that they're doing the fast track to the Khabarovsk. They don't play Soviet destroyers. Although I should, because they're all the Soviet ships seem to be somewhat OP. But
I mean, this is wargaming.
Yep. My Soviet cruiser line's only at tier 4 right now. I love this ship that I'm in right now.
Pensacola is really underrated.
It really is. Everyone hates it, but I love it.
Well, I mean, they only hate it because they're coming out of the Cleveland and there's a very different playstyle.
Yep.
The Pensacola is it's a little battleship with guns good enough to snipe.
Yep. It's got no armor, which I'm okay with. Because as long as you know the fire's coming, you can dodge most of it.
Yeah, it's fairly nimble. So, A?
User I, left hate, I hate A.
Well, so C's always Battleship Alley, and B is Destroyer Land.
Yeah, definitely not B. Well, there's some. Let's see where the rest of the team goes. We have to circle back, we can. We'll start heading that way. Looks like the battleships are going towards A. At least one of them is.
I count two going to C. Three going to C.
And one's not moving yet.
Four one going to C.
Okay. Alright. Yep, they're all changing directions there.
All aboard the lemming train. Now, these Russian cruisers are just so fast. I mean, I'm going 35 knots.
Yeah, I'm putzing along it.
32.6.
30. Well, I'm usually turning, so I'm staying around like 28, 29 usually.
Yeah, well, stop turning. That'll help you a bit.
Yeah, I'm so used to it.
Only got 7 leg.
Yeah, a little bit.
Because I have to turn to avoid friendly ships. Everyone's doing a crisscross. We started towards C, going to A, same with that battleship.
No, that battleship, I think, started in the middle and now has changed his mind.
That was the one that started by us. It's the Tirpitz. I don't know what our DD's doing, other than being a fool. Not the one that's going to A, but the one that's going towards nowhere.
Oh, you mean the drunk one?
Yeah, the Hatsu.
User disconnected. Too much sake. Channel.
No. I just got detected.
Yeah, there is two approaching B.
Yeah.
Right, targeting New Orleans.
Taking fire from that New Orleans.
I have and I'm taking shots. And North Carolina, let's get the hell out of here.
They're going at me. I'm dodging. I can just dodge that shit.
Happily, I should be able to outrun them pretty quickly. We've got a Tirpitz coming with us who will presumably sacrifice himself for no reason. Because Tirpitz.
Oh, that. There's an Iowa this way. There's a North Carolina.
Every once in a while, I think, am I just really good at aiming, or is everyone else shit? You know?
I don't know.
Because this New Orleans is firing a kilometer short of me.
Got a couple hits on me.
Well, come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I'm just doing a big loop. DDs came off B, I might try and sneak in there. I might.
Yeah, but we've got a Mahan, so unless their Mahan shows up, he can take out any of theirs. Yeah, sorry, I got something in my throat here. It's been bugging me for a while. Oh, and the Tirpitz is gonna run into me. Tell me I shouldn't torp him, please.
Darn, I wouldn't torp him.
I really want to torp him. Oh wait, I wouldn't even finish him off? What the hell?
User disconnected.
Really
from
debating.
Channel.
I'm gonna go into B and try and speed through it.
Nah, don't try. You'll never
User
make it.
Entered your channel.
Don't think.
Destroyer that'll light you up and keep you lit while everyone else eats you.
Yeah, but there's nothing going on. The rest of the team's garbage. They have three of. I could have got that Kagero. That's alright. Oh shit.
Now it looks like the Baltimore's got the Kagero under control.
Not so much with the Kabuki.
Requesting assistance.
User joined your channel.
Oh, that Kagero's got torpedo reload.
Hi.
So those must be Fubuki torps. Slightly out of range. Okay, so I am fascinated to figure out what this circle jerk of battleships up north is.
It's a circle jerk, that's what it is.
So what, each battleship puts their barrels into the next one's funnel?
I guess.
Come on, Hatsu.
About this, Rayon 480?
Hmm?
The new card AMD's putting out this end of the month.
Is it gonna compete with, that super card that, what's their faces just
Come
released?
On. No, this isn't this... No, it's not meant to. It's meant to be competitive in the mid-level range. It's like $200. Mm. But it's supposed to have roughly the same amount of power as
Great.
The 980.
Mm. I'm running a 970.
The enemy is about to win.
Well, it's supposed to be roughly around 97 or somewhere around the 980, maybe a little bit less powerful, but only at $200 though.
That sounds quite reasonable.
So really cheap and a decent amount of and quite a bit of power behind it.
Yeah, I only bought this tower at the beginning of this year. Well, the end of last year.
What?
Say, Aces.
First of all, it's not that powerful, but it's not meant to compete with the 1080 or whatever. It's meant to compete with something with the 980 and 970s, but for cheaper. But they got the Vega ones that are coming out. They're going to be high end, but they come out at the end of the year, roughly.
Yeah. Happily, I don't have any need to upgrade at the moment. I'm even start to think about that when I actually fail to run a game at top resolution.
Well, oh my god.
Well, depends on your game.
Well, no, just any game. Because, I mean, otherwise I'd want to just upgrade it every time a new one came out. So.
Well, some people have that kind of money, but this is good for someone who wants to upgrade to something fit or better.
Yeah.
Like for me, it'd be a good upgrade.
Boiled
and
garbage.
Got the new CPUs coming out.
I'm about ready to just sacrifice. This is the worst team I've ever had.
Nice.
Although I am setting there. Aww.
I'm glad we lost that quick because I was starting to get really pissed.
Yeah, but I was setting stuff on fire. And otherwise, my tiny Soviet captain just can't get off. Well, why else would they have little guns that fire so fast? MJ, MR? MRJ, you want in? Division?
Doing something right now.
Okay. Let me know if you want to come in later.
Okay, Mayat, or how do you pronounce your name?
Yeah, Mayat's fine. You can just call me Mike.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna forget that one, but, Mayat, your turn, I guess?
Sevens. Fine.
But no, any tier. I have, let's see, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So, we can, actually, why don't we go with 8?
Eight?
I can afford to grind this.
Ah, I see what you're getting at. Not a lot of people get rid of their Pensacolas when they buy the New Orleans.
I like it too much.
Yeah.
Been the same for every American cruiser going up the line so far.
Yeah, I've got...
But I hear I'm not going to like the New Orleans, though.
It's not that great. I had it in beta, and I have it again. It's kind of meh. You know, it's Jack of all trades, master of none.
I feel like it's a Pensacola, somewhat.
Up armor.
With a little bit better armor, a little bit slower rudder, and,
slightly better range.
Slightly better range and better concealment.
Oh, also radar.
The radar is the only reason why I like this ship so far.
Okay, so... 8, 9, 10 line?
I prefer 1, 2.
Okay. I was just guessing whichever one I happen to be looking at, so...
Yeah, no, I understand.
Doesn't make much of a difference in this map unless you're
General quarters.
A nation. It is always really funny though to use the radar on some poor bastard in a destroyer who thinks that he's invisible.
Yeah.
Also, the EG on this thing is really good.
The what?
High explosive.
Yeah. What's the fire percent on it? Not that I have demolition expert or whatever, but...
I cannot remember off the top of my head.
I have AFT.
What's that?
Advanced fire training. I didn't...
Oh, yeah, me too.
Demo expert.
So... No, I've got a vice admiral in this thing.
No shit.
So that's a 16-point commander right now.
Wow, good job.
Yeah, so I've got... Although, I mean, all the tier 5 things are kind of garbage. So, I've got him doing the advanced firing training and manual AA targeting.
Oh, okay.
So, it brings him down. Brings him down fast.
Oh, I can imagine.
Especially in the Atlanta. Because the Atlanta comes up against lower tiers and has better range. So yeah. Let's see, got my numbers around here somewhere.
Disconnected from your channel.
The Atlanta, it'll fire 490. I think.
Big swing, big swing.
Something like that at 7.2 during the AA defense. Or defensive AA.
Good try.
Okay.
Here comes the range of fire. Oh my gosh, that Tirpitz got a lucky citadel on me.
Okay, there, New Orleans is an asshole. Just sitting there. I really hope they fix this thing with the smoke. and make it visible again so people stop just stopping and reversing.
User joined your channel.
Cause that pisses me off like nothing else.
Oh, someone hit that other New Orleans pretty good.
Yep. Ooh, sit.
Nice.
And two hits, that was a good 7k. It's weird, it's really weird to me that the American AP rounds are so much more reliable than the German ones in this game.
I wouldn't say that at all.
What I've had, or the experience I've had.
I feel like with the Nuremberg's probably one of my favorite ships. And I mean, I can...
No, I mean the 8-inch guns, not the smaller ones.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have anything higher than the Nuremberg.
I've got the Hipper, because I'm never getting rid of that thing. Thing's too much fun.
Alright, who's going to fire at me? The Tirpitz.
Yeah, we've also got shots on this Benson, just begging for an extra ear piercing.
I can hear myself now, thankfully.
Oh no, I'm taking fire from the Izumo.
Okay, you want to go up the middle now?
Absolutely not.
Oh, spoil sport.
Or battleships. The good thing is these BBs aren't going to be able to make a push.
Damn, that was a good one. 5 hits on the North Carolina.
Nice.
Oh yeah, he's going to just a perfectly straight line. Like, he's begging to be shot.
That Benson is really spotting me right now. Means he's got to be harassing this area. Okay, he dropped off spotting. Which means he's gonna be like right there.
Wow. That's
what happened?
I got. So I took 35,400 damage. No detonation.
North Carolina can do that.
Yeah. To be fair, though, I was kind of pissing him off.
I really want to find this Benson, because it's spotting me currently. Here comes North Carolina, Salvo.
Do you have your radar?
I do. Apparently it's just far enough. I do have my radar, yet I'm still getting detected. I don't know what the hell's detecting me. It's gotta be the Benson. He's staying just outside of radar range.
No, it's the Izumo.
Not the Izumo.
What's your...
My concealment is 10.8. He's at 12.7.
Hmm.
I mean, I'm firing now, but I wasn't firing, and I was still getting spotted.
Oh yeah, but it stays lit for a long time.
Yeah, I know.
Did your reticle go back down? Or the
it was down when it...
Weird.
Yeah, it had to have been the Benson. Playing really cautiously. Iowa's a weird bitch.
One sec, I'll be right back.
I'm dead anyway. Oh, I'm not. I survived it. There's that Benson.
User joined the
channel.
Oh, there goes that. I should have just ran away. I was trying to be cocky.
Alrighty, I'm back, and okay.
Well, the good thing is we're probably going to win this game.
Probably. I'm back at the port.
Okay. I'm leaving now. Okay. Back to my zone. I'm going to lose a ton of credits on that battle. Unfortunately, my premium account expired, so playing anything tier 7 or higher can be costly if I don't play good.
Yeah. Although, I think they did just decrease the repair cost on a lot of the higher tier stuff.
Yeah, but not the first battle we played, but the second one, the one that went pretty quick, that was tier 7, I lost money on that one.
Hmm. Now, what I hate is that there's the multiplier based on who, which team won and which team lost, regardless of what each player actually does.
I think that's just a credits multiplier. I'm sorry, just an experience multiplier. I don't think it has to do with credits, because earlier today, I lost a battle in the Texas.
Well, I mean, even then, they should really do it based on, who did the best in the battle, not who happened to be on the team with the person who did the best in the battle.
Oh, absolutely. But for me, I don't think experience isn't the problem right now, it's credits.
I've got my guns crossed. Yeah, me too, at the moment. Yeah. Check out my rear turrets.
Oh yeah. What the hell? Weird.
Well, I guess they're not quite center line.
Yeah, must be slightly offset, like the Konigsberg.
Mhm. Well, not that dramatic.
No.
Actually, I think I'll keep it like this. Kinda like that.
Well, if we're going to A, might want to put them on your starboard side. Yeah.
Well, I mean, this way I already, enemy force detected. No matter which way I engage, I've got 3 out of 4.
I don't think anyone's coming up on the port side right now.
Let's see, do we have any premium ships on my port side? There's a Tirpitz on my port side. Case. All guns slaving to the port.
Gonna be some deja vu here. You're gonna pass me, but may as well let you pass me on the inside again.
Detected.
Yeah, me too. Means that I'm gonna start turning here. I'm gonna let you get in front of me here.
Oh, so I can shield your tiny bit of armor with my no armor.
Well, as soon as I get detected, I usually run I usually need a little bit of space because I do some turning.
Do a little wiggle. Do a little dance.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Get some trance music playing on the ship.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Yeah, I'm getting nothing on this destroyer.
Our Mahan's gonna spot him shortly. There he is.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Target penetrated.
He's fucked. Whoops, sorry.
Oop, got him.
Spooky's dead anyway.
Damn it! I was like an instant behind on getting first blood. But there's something else in A.
Yep. Well, whatever it is, it's actually it was last seen right there at
Yeah, E2. I see it.
There it is.
Oop, now
two.
I see it.
And he's gonna die quickly. Now I wish I had that radar.
Yeah, you and me both. Yeah, I lost him. Watch out, Atlanta's within gun range of us.
I see it.
Yep, DD's up.
Yep. Making a wide turn. AP loaded for this Atlanta.
And not even sure if it's necessary. And that's 7 hits on him. Very good. Yeah, might as well load some AE while I'm back here.
God.
Also got this New Orleans. Do that a bit.
You're overextended there.
I know.
Alright.
The ship is on fire! Why the hell is the Otago firing AG at me?
Tago's got good fire chance.
Well, yeah, but I'm a Russian cruiser. I have no armor.
Well, you have a big citadel, too. At 44 hit points.
Son of a bitch stole the kill right out from under me. Yeah, the turpins. Ugh. Okay, Otago, time for some revenge. Okay, that's what I like. 12 hits, one sit.
Yeah, he didn't last for
and a then the turpin stole it again. An asshole.
Jeez, where did that thing come from?
What?
I don't even know what it is. I can't even. It was just spotted up. It's a battleship that's sitting at B2. There it is. It's another North Carolina.
Yeah.
Haha. Haven't seen that thing the whole battle.
Oh, he's been shooting away at me and missing most of the time.
Not even part of the battle.
Our victory is in sight.
See if I can't set this NC on fire.
No. good night.
That was a good game.
You've made through with most of my ship. Okay, your turn.
No, I didn't lose. I didn't lose money in that New Orleans game. I made 864 credits. Guess that's not too bad. It doesn't matter. Go ahead, you pick. It's your turn anyway.
No, we just did shorts.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, just we'll just keep going on seventh. It's fine. At least I'm making money.
Yeah.
Need to save up enough to by the Ogami.
Yeah, I'm creeping toward the Hindenburg and getting ready to have to pay for it.
Yeah. What is that, 20 million?
Almost. I think it's 19.5. So hoping they'll sail at about the right time.
Yeah, I refuse to pay any more money on this game until they release the World of Tanks gold to World of Warships.
Oh, they're never going to do that.
Huh. I'm like the top three of this matchup, I guess, with I was in. And it was like just like only, I think, 7 players in each side, but I'm only like the 3rd place on team. Very interesting. I'm running 10s anyways.
They said they're preparing to unify the...
Well, that'd be nice.
Yeah, they said they're preparing to unify the,
that's gold. Serious?
Huh?
I was just trying to guess what you're saying, but I don't know.
Oh, the gold for the whole Wargaming account, like for World of Tanks, your World of Tanks gold will be released to World of Warships and stuff.
Oh, that's nice.
Because I'm
rarely
on, like,
use any of them.
I'm sitting on.
How many can use for me?
22,000 gold in World of Tanks that I'm not spending another penny on this game until they give me that, because I'll never play World of Tanks again.
I roughly got like 2,000 or something on World of Tanks, but I'm never able to play it after only one game because I have no interest in it.
Yep, and same thing, no interest.
Now World of Warships is based on my favorite, and if they combined it, that would be so awesome.
Yep.
Because then I could just keep the deployments where they have it. Is that on the experience route? But yeah, that'd be amazing. Or even better if I could use it with Turpins. If I remember how much I have.
Y'all are a bunch of semen.
Hey, don't be so salty.
My old lady told me that semen is salty.
That's a joke.
What's up, Bob?
Not a whole lot.
Shh, fuck up. I see you are now a chief warrant officer.
Yeah, I got a little line for my my insignia.
Yeah, they actually got the right rank, the right insignia now.
All I need to do is put a little, a forefinger, the one next to the middle finger, a pinky, and a thumb.
I don't think mine's right still. Is mine right?
No.
No, it's not. I don't think so.
You're just supposed to be two gold bars.
Two gold bars. Wow, that thing's been in here a while, bro.
I don't see a detonator at all.
He's in Alpha. You know what that means, huh?
I don't see a detonator at all.
Yeah, he's in the in a Alpha. With Snowman and Stone Gullet and Merlin the True. Yeah, he's with them. But, well, like I'm saying, you know what that means?
Reload.
That means he actually made it almost a full day without rage quit. Oh, this is fucking bullshit. Oh my god. Fuck this.
User left your channel.
In the clan I was with, that there was a guy. Used to do that all the time.
Nice! Man, I just had to reinstall warships, dude. The whole thing. That's fucking file bullshit. I don't know, some file went bad somewhere.
Yeah, he was playing with it last night and copied and pasted the wrong thing and he said he didn't know what the fuck he was doing. So he didn't, if he couldn't fix it.
But, see, the thing is, I knew exactly what I was doing, but I just grabbed the wrong shit. I grabbed the wrong fucking shit, and I fucking drug it, and I don't remember what was in that res file, because I could have went find it and do it. So I sent it into work, like, I even had a support ticket and everything. They got back with me immediately. They, like, the amount of time that it would take us to transfer data over to you through an email or through a direct connection, you could just go download it again. So uninstall and reinstall. Thank you, goodbye. Okay. To the point, I like it. So I just fucking uninstalled. It took all of 15 seconds to uninstall and 7 hours to reinstall. And by the way, it's only 9 gigs that you have to download. And then it unpacks it, so it comes out to like 30 gigs.
How grim is your connection?
You don't want to know, bro. Don't want to fucking know. I run 3.2 megabits a second, and I pay $60 a month.
Beef.
Ooh. And we don't have AT&T U-verse here yet. We're still stuck with old Monopoly Captain Tail. Fucking bullshit. As soon as AT&T U-verse is here, I don't give a fuck if it rains and my internet goes out. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. I will be a part of that in a heartbeat. Dude, honestly, I like to tether my phone to my computer and run off the network, and I'll run at a full, like, almost like a full gig a second. That's insane. Alright, I'm in game for the first time today. Okay. Up with the funky xylophone in the porter, man. It's jazz xylophone.
I can't even run fast enough.
You can run on water, bro.
Huh.
Trying to say this Azuma's ass, but failing.
Getting your ass kicked.
No, I'm not getting my ass kicked. He's getting his ass kicked. He's got hit by three squadrons of fucking torpedoes.
It's fucking tight. Hey, somebody had explained vertical sync and triple buffering to me. What the fuck is that?
So the vertical synchronization is making sure that the vertical lines on your channel or on your screen as they scan stay vertical instead of, you know, like either bending to one side or waving back and forth.
Somebody told me that it was obsolete in this. It was made for like older monitors or older TVs.
I think it's mostly just for CRTs.
Right, that's exactly what he said. So I don't need vertical sync.
Probably not.
And triple buffering goes along with that, because apparently it just disappeared too. cool. Alright, yeah, because I'm using brand new LED, man. For, I don't have CRTs. That's like the old monitors before,
yeah,
like
the fat
the old
ones.
Phones were.
The fat yep. ones, yeah.
Yeah, the one. The one, oh, like the tube ones?
Yeah. Cathode ray tube is what right. CRT is.
Ah, learned something new. Sweet. You are an ex-tech god.
Oh, no, I'm just a chemist.
So, I don't know shit about it, but I did stay at Holiday Inn last night. Wow, I turned it off and it looks so much fucking brighter. What the fuck? Does it actually do something to the screen?
What? I'm not quite sure how they're processing it, so...
Me neither. I know one thing, I adjusted all the fucking settings on here, and then I went into the TV and adjusted it from there.
Oh, man.
This thing is badass, dude. Just got it like a week ago.
I just got nuked. It's either one or two sets.
I wanted to go get a fucking, about a, well, actually, I want to go get a 32-inch Samsung curved TV.
Yeah.
Might as well set second.
But I don't, man, they're fucking expensive, dude. Fucking curved TV is ridiculous.
I never got the appeal of that.
Well, if you're sitting in front of it playing a video game and you're like less than 3 feet away from it, I do see the appeal of it. But like as a TV, no, no.
Even monitor, then, though, I mean, that's really close.
Yeah, but I mean, it's my computer monitor, you know, like sitting right here. That's why I didn't go. I wanted to get like 42, but then I was like, no, no, man. Yeah, because I use it in my studio as off of the DJ booth. It's like the TV that I mix off of, basically.
Hmm.
And I play World of Warships on it, you know. Oh, I wanted a fucking curve so bad. I wasn't paying $1,200 for a 32-inch TV. Dude. That wasn't fucking happening. Hey, man, they have an 84-inch SUHD smart curve TV at Best Buy right now in Lafayette. Yeah, it's like $16,000, man.
Hmm.
Like, I hate to tell you, but I'll build a movie theater for that. And I'll have 30 feet of screen. How about that?
Jesus.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
This fucking Fletcher needs to delete his fucking...
Delete his game? It's awesome.
Delete it.
Yeah, it's that.
Want to come and support me? With tier 10s?
What tier 10?
What?
AC.
What tier 10?
CV.
No. I just bought me a new ship.
What is it, sir?
It is the Yamato.
I'll run Iowa with that bitch. Pick me up. DJ, got DJ, no spaces.
Correct.
Oh, of course.
We've got a real bad case of STS here.
What is that, the walking farts?
No, shitty team syndrome.
Oh, okay. Pretty much the walking farts.
Yeah, there are three of us left in our... There are two of us left in our healthiest battleship keeps crying SOS. And there's no one.
I hate it when they do that shit. I mean, somebody's actually come and help you. We're worried about not dying ourselves.
Yeah.
It's like I'm gonna help. I'm gonna like you, damn shit.
Is that the Colorado that's left?
Yeah.
He's a bitch. He's hung out in the back, didn't make any shots.
probably full heal.
No, he's been beaten up for a while, but it's been pretty recent.
Dude,
he's been getting beat up by an Oodaloy that it's probably landed over 200 shots on him.
Serves him right.
He's been set on fire like 9 times. Hey man, the other night, dude, everybody on our fucking team got just owned. Like, we might have killed 3 ships, they killed all of them. Out of nowhere, this full health Pensacola just comes out of nowhere, dude. Like, what? Really? Are you serious, dude? Just sissy ass.
Well, what tiers was the game?
I was in a Tirpitz. I think homeboy was in a Colorado, and I think another dude was in a Mile or something. But this Pensacola just comes strolling out of the islands on that neighbor's map, and just yeah. Hey guys, I'm still here. I'm alive. He then got bukkake'd.
Hopefully by both teams.
Oh, but we were all dead. He was the last one. Like, our team depends upon your fucking sissy pussy ass. I think that game actually told him that too. Don't quote me on that, but I think it did.
Now we can only dream.
I'm gonna just think of it in my mind that it did to make me feel better about his sissiness. Like, he needed to delete his fucking game. Hey, you should have sent me an invite, man.
Thought you were sending it to me.
No, I can't. I mean, it's the same in TeamSpeak. So I don't think I've ever added you.
Since I guess I can use the credits, let's go with this. 8.
Okay.
What tiers are you running?
Me and Grim are in 8.
Okay.
Do you want to drop with this 9 and 10?
No.
But why I need not? More support. This is my first time ever in a Yamato.
You mean Yamato?
Yamato.
Yeah, it's Yamato.
Hello, Moto.
Yamato.
I have an additional 1 point, so I don't know why I should spend
that. You know, when people say Yamato,
for vengeance.
It makes me think of, the first thing I think of is a Imodium AD.
Yamato.
It's a Imodium AD. Stop the shits.
Any pointers? What should I do and not do with this ship?
You shouldn't die, and you should kill everything. We could be more specific, but honestly, Yamato just don't give a fuck.
Yeah, just introduce your 18-inch girth to anyone nearby.
Oh lord, Mike just texted me.
Which hey, DJ Scotty, I'm trying to dodge those explosive shells
and torpedoes.
Mike just sent me a Facebook text that says, Yamato and her sister ship were not the only ones to have 18-inch guns.
Yep, that's true.
Yeah, it is true, because I have an 18-inch gun here, bro. What?
And then you woke up.
Yeah, pretty much. Sounded good, though.
Is this thing accurate?
The Yamato? Yeah, you could say that. The only thing I don't like about Yamato is that if I were in one, you will be focused by everything.
Yeah.
My AA is pretty high.
Especially the carrier.
Oh, yeah, they're going to focus you anyway, though.
There's no carriers in this game.
Well, that's why I'm going to say, there's not. Well, see, if there was, I'd say
everything's still going to focus fire you, though.
Oh, yeah, dude. Every destroyer
that's all right.
Is
I like
just
being
gonna be...
the center of attention.
And they're just going to set you on fire all game long.
Yeah, until you have 4 fires and 3 citadels up in you. But I'm going to be in Iowa, and I'm going to stick with you because you're like a fucking bullet sponge, man. I don't get hit for shit.
Yeah, I like to play that as well. If you can send me a fight.
I mean, you gotta admit, man, it's a pretty good deal when you're in Iowa and you're next to Yamato. They're like, which one's more dangerous?
This is the first Japanese ship I've played on the Japanese battleship line.
The Yamato?
That's right.
So you fucking free XP'd all
that's right.
Must be nice, eh?
It's only 120 bucks.
For Yamato? Yeah, dude, you could have bought, like, fucking 4 hookers with that.
Do I go nose first or do I go broadsides?
It doesn't matter. Your model will get detected.
Yeah,
I'm serious.
Heck, it can't even ram a tier 10 battleship like the Montana. You would still be alive if you're fully health.
I have a 30 kilometer range.
Yes, you do. Any girls in the house? What the fuck kind of question is that? I should say yeah. I hate it when I try and type something and I end up hitting my fucking spotter plane before I even start moving. What's a troll?
Oh, it is so glorious.
What is a troll? Oh my god, stop. Oh my god. Okay, hold up, dude. I gotta go set some fucking hotkeys up. What?
I have a question.
Okay.
Now, should I go for the manual fire control for a double A, or should I just go with both the artillery and the vigilance, or vigilance and basic survivability? That's if I have another 3 points extra.
The ship is on fire!
Okay. Ah, now I'm not firing when I hit my middle mouse button to talk to you guys. Oof. Hey, we're about to make a giant hill, man. You see this? Look, we're about to go tip the tip, dude. It's so hot. Battleship sex turns me on. Ooh. Tip to tip, dog.
Yeah, I was just wondering, because I was just hoping that I can figure out which skill I should do.
I'm gonna go ahead and throw it in reverse now, okay? Oh, look, we should shoot at this fucking Des Moines.
This is the ultimate. We have so much armor now?
While we're tip to tip.
Just the tip.
Just tip in, please. Reporting the position of a strategic target. Oh.
And you guys happen to be fracked for oil.
Fracked oil? What?
I don't know, because you guys are describing the game I'm in. Fighting, cool. I'm with the
Yeah, I wish you could have heard that in my head. They went whizzing by.
Wow.
Man, they do have high as fuck arms, though.
Oh, overshot.
You know, I have much faster rounds than you, but you have much harder hitting rounds, I must say. I'm switching to Iowa. Damn, he's out of my range. What an ant.
He's not out of my range.
Yeah, but you can damn near shoot fucking Canada from there, man.
So, you want to go eat a Nagato?
I love Nagatos for breakfast.
Goodbye!
Hello, kind sir.
Oh, he's turning.
Oh, yeah. Like, you think? Hey, Yamato just fired at me. I'm going to just stay underneath the shells. Why not? Yeah.
How did he know?
Because he either had... Yeah.
This is more of an artillery piece than an aircraft carrier. Come on, hit something. Hey-o. 4 hits, not bad. Oh, 3 more hits. Alright.
Alright, now I can
shoot the
Iowa.
7 out of 9, not bad.
Ooh, this Iowa's about to have a very bad day, dude.
Nighty-night.
Come on, more night-night. Oh, dude, those are beautiful. This is gonna be amazing. It was very anticlimactic at the end, though.
Citadel!
Hey, what's your max shell damage on the Citadel?
Well, I don't know. 28,000?
What did you just do? How much damage did you just do to that Iowa?
I don't know. Like, it was like 13, 14, 15,
okay.
I don't know.
Sweet. Ooh, he's dead. Goodbye.
Oh, he's going slow. I overshot him.
Ooh, I'm gonna kill him. If you don't hit him and kill him, I shall. Come on. Oh, gosh, dang it. Yeah, I should probably deal with the Yamato in front of me. I'm gonna get... I'm... Fuck that. There's a Yamato and a Montana coming from the other side over here.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll take this lowly Iowa while you come kill these capital ships. Mr. Yamatis. Wow, way to set me on fire. Ooh, a North Coast with low health.
The Yamato's way out of my range.
Yeah, he's I'm within his, I know that.
I gotta leave these guys more, these shells take 17 seconds. Engine damage.
Wow, North Coast dead.
Solved, sir.
He didn't make it, bro.
No, fucked up.
Des Moines, please take my shells.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on.
Bought them at Walmart, real nice.
Oh, hi, Scotty.
What's up, man? Oh, broadside Montana in Iowa. Oh shit, I'm out of range now. I really heard it.
I know we got a little separated here.
Mm-hmm. Oh hey, y'all are in our game, dude. Sweet. Man, that's so awesome. The Iowa does 33 knots now.
I'm gonna blow my speakers with these shells.
Yeah, dude. Let's turn it down. They got a little bass with them. Hey, Fletcher, up on your ass.
I see him.
I'm gonna shoot at him for you. I can maybe take him out. You're full health though, you can have those things. Two full doggos killed.
We're all below the water line. We're flooding quickly.
I can guarantee you have a lot of torpedoes on the way right now.
Problem solved, sir.
Get him back spotted.
Overpend them.
Oh yeah. Shooting AP, huh? Did he like totally miss you with both of them? No, he got you, that's all right. I was gonna say, that dude's fucking useless. Oh, Yamato, the Iowa is like on a, all up on the island.
User disconnected from your channel.
Another one?
There's a Benson runner. I've been shooting at him on my secondary for a minute.
User disconnected from your channel.
That's gonna suck, so.
No support.
How did I get switched up to AG? What the fuck?
I killed both destroyers, though. That was pretty helpful.
You got a close quarters anchor, too. That's tight. The Mato secondary is a fucking almost as good as like a Mogami, basically.
If I'd have known there was a second one, I would have been on HE from the start.
Yeah, I think that's why I had to switch to HE.
Those secondaries are
going
broadside
to fucking Iowa, dude. Sucks.
Yeah, just turn out of them, man.
User joined your channel.
Do what?
Oh, we have another Yamato?
Yeah, he's way on the other side doing nothing.
The ship is on fire!
Problem solved, sir.
Got a repair party?
Yep. Got the Iowa shells coming in though. Not good.
Okay, can you like kill and gut their Saipan?
And tell me about it. I'm gonna try.
I have no idea how he did it, but he kept getting torpedo bombers through my AA. I have 84 AA in that thing. I have no idea how he did it. And just like one at a time, and I was even doing the defensive AA thing. Nope, he always got two through. Now, here's one of them coming for you.
Fuck.
Oh, there are, what, tier 9 planes on that?
I don't know. I just wanted that.
Oh, you got wrecked in Miami? That was a pretty good game, considering we got fucking Bukkake by Des Moines. Or I did, at least.
I got killed on the first game, but I took both destroyers with me, so...
It's
it could have
awesome.
Gone way worse. I could have died without killing either.
Roger that. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of that game and start another one. You have tier 9s?
I have another tier 10.
There he is. Kill his ass.
Aren't you gonna watch the end?
What other thing can you have?
I got a Hakura.
Alright, I'll run Fletcher to that.
Are we gonna win though?
Hopefully we win. I did like almost 100,000 damage with one Q.
Saipan is just ridiculous.
Anyone else want to get in on the tens?
I'm good on that.
But it's tens.
Yeah, no,
I can't afford to play tens right now.
Yeah, it is pretty expensive. Tier 9's
not when you
not
have a
bad.
Carrier.
Yeah, I mean, if you are at tier 10 in a carrier, and I mean, you have obviously have some skill in it. If you can't make money in a tier 10 carrier, dude, it's time to leech your game. Just delete.
Yeah, I make about even after repairs 200,000 to 300,000 a game. So.
Yeah, I was gonna say, man, like in Fletcher, people talk about, oh, tier 9's like the biggest waste of money, and you don't make any money. Dude,
yeah.
I make minimum of 75,000 every game. No matter
even
what.
Even when I get sunk and we lose, I still make like 60,000.
Pretty much. Even on a shitty game, I still have a pretty good game.
I haven't, I don't have any carriers. I own zero.
Me neither.
Well, it's not for everybody. It's a different play style completely.
Yeah, it's like a totally different game, man.
I'm better at carrier than I am with regular ships.
And I'm not very good at multitasking either. Well, I am, but not on that fucking level.
Well, I've been playing real-time strategy games since I was, like, prepubescent, so...
Since before I had, hair on my little nutsack.
Yeah, before those balls dropped, man, they were fucking dropping tanks on people's fucking bases.
Like, wrecking people in-game, and then you come on, hey, guys!
Yes, you like my high-pitched voice that hadn't changed into a main voice yet? You just got wrecked by me, fool.
Hey, we had a guy like that. He was 16, or no, he's probably 17 now, so that was, he's probably about 14 at the time, but his balls hadn't dropped, and every time we had new people come on and so forth, they're like, oh, he would speak. He's like, oh,
is that a
sexy sounding boy? And they'd all get all worked up, and then we're like, calm down. He's 14 years old. He's a guy. And then if they get even more worked up, then you got to kick him out.
Yeah, it's a 14-year-old boy. Chill out. No way.
Like, oh.
Some people pay extra for that.
And like, hey, I mean, if you're playing what is it, World of Warcraft? I mean, dude, some of those guys are pretty geeky. I'll give it to them. They're like epic geeks. What happened? Did we... What the
after 2.5 minutes, I leave the queue so we don't get 6v6.
Roger that. Yeah, I don't like this shit either, especially in tier 9 and 10. You're like, oh yeah, I'm one-on-one with a fucking Kabrovsk. This is cool.
Well, the last game, I just took out their Hakura, and we had an easy time with them.
I don't know which one. Whenever you're like, okay, Fletcher, or, yeah, well, Fletcher. Fletcher, side-by-side with an Udaloy. I don't know who would win, dude. Like, I've done it a few times, and it's like a 50-50 shot on winning or losing. Kabrovsk, you're getting fucking wrecked. There's nothing you can do. You see a Kabrovsk, run.
How about invite me? Then I'll run my newly acquired Hindenburg.
Drop out of Cuba.
What's your name?
Bad Bob.
Bob. Look, just make me a king, and I'll pick him up. Hey, I was Zach. Bet y'all made money on this shit, too. $7,000 or credits worth of ammunition in that last battle. Wow, 16-inch extra heavy is pretty expensive, dude.
Even after getting sunk, I still made 26,000 credits, so...
Yeah, I made 11. Look, I'm gonna ready up and, Oh, you're running Hindenburg? Nah, you gonna run Yami?
Yes. There's no carries on right now.
You're gonna run... You're basically a battleship there, Bob. I'm gonna, y'all want a screen or y'all want another battleship? Which one?
I don't care. Tell what you want, man.
Me neither. Battleships.
He's talking my battleship. All right, I'm going to grab me a plate.
You guys still playing tens?
Yes, I'm in a 9. They're in tens. All right, I'm going to grab a plate. I shall be back before, probably, hopefully before it drops.
I'm a Yamato. I have 100% win rate with the Yamato now.
Yeah, playing it one time and winning it, so yeah.
Yeah, now I'm gonna shelve it and never play it again. The secondaries, but if they rip that second destroyer to shreds. Yeah, I didn't want to play the Japanese line. Like, some of those battleships are horrible. The Azumo? Like, give me a break.
Miyoko should be dead pretty close.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I've got nine sometimes.
Three or four.
Okay.
You have to start a second one. We'll drop together after this game.
Yeah.
Conduct. Oh, the Azumo. That.
Man, it's such a big ship, it doesn't even fit on the screen. Where are we going?
Not sure.
From here.
Come on, New Orleans. Don't be so stupid.
I'm gonna try and play this game without a interface, see how that goes.
Man, I just had the most giant fucking cat fight in my front yard.
Between cats or...
Yeah, you know, like the actual cats, like the felines.
Hmm.
I heard them fucking screaming at each other, like... I walked outside, dude, they were throwing down, like, damn. Like, normally cats will run from them, like, they'll just hiss a little bit, and when they get the opportunity, they'll run. These motherfuckers went headlong into each other, dude. It was ready to go. They must have pissed each other off. What the fuck, you know?
Yeah, that Tirpitz looking at you.
Yeah, I see him.
Ignoring me for now.
Team has taken the lead.
No, he's looking at me now. See how many salvos I can survive.
He's ripping me up. No, it's a Utiloid.
All forces requesting cover fire.
Bounce most of them.
Nice. Oop, Tirpitz is on fire. Always good. And he's out of range.
Find those CVs yet?
No. Can't be that far away though.
Make a pass on this New Orleans out here, bro.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal.
Yeah, Tago, get ready to ram it. And Tago there, DJ.
User disconnected from
the there's one.
See him.
Oh, hey, Otago. Is that the Otago you're talking about, Bob? Like the one
there's
that
a Lexington?
Into? Oh, look, a Hindi. Slewed down, yeah, that's a word. Shit, Imato shells. Nope, not right. Man, any that made a U-turn shit out there? Wow. Maybe they have two of them. Oh, damn, that motherfucker done pulled a U-turn in time and took me to reload.
I just wish I was faster.
Yeah, it's nice to be the fastest battleship in the game. Holy shit. How did I take that much fucking damage just now?
Ooh, that was fun.
Yeah.
Okay, your turn.
I'm comfortable with that.
Yeah.
Probably gonna be close to my last one here. Yeah, I can probably do two or three more.
Okay. That's that's about where I am.
I'm going up northeast. Probably a mistake.
Oh great, we have an Arkansas Beta on our team.
What tier are y'all running?
7.
And you have an Arkansas Beta?
Yeah.
Wow. He might be a little outclassed.
So where do you want to go?
I like A.
Okay, works for me.
I generally just go whichever side I spawn on. I try not to go across the map. Takes you out of the battle.
The shells are bouncing off them.
Okay, well this is gonna be easy. Six out of 12, not bad.
Oh my gosh, a bunch of overpens.
Sounded like a motorcycle fork.
Some asshole going past my window.
Oh.
The window is closed. Where the hell is this Nuremberg? I want a Citadel in.
Well, this Murmansk is gonna have to turn in a second.
Holy, what the?
What happened?
Two New Mexicos got three or four hard hits on me in a row. That's bullshit. I wanted to Citadel people.
So what you're saying is I should turn away?
Damn,
I'm saying you shouldn't show them your broadside.
Hey, what's up?
You have about 30 seconds. From when I died, so now-ish.
Yeah, well.
Let me guess, they're on. Yep, they're in a platoon.
And I got Citadel. I just got one, though, luckily. Oh, nope, don't worry. There's the other ones.
Who the fuck got Citadel's, or Platoon's New Mexico's to
SEAL
made
club.
Our platoon look like a, made our platoon look like a piece of shit.
Yeah, but who SEAL clubs in a New Mexico? I mean, seriously.
Well, this,
I think that means it's time to call it a night.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, yeah, man, I forgot to torpedo the Arkansas Beta. Next time.
okay. Yeah, I'm done for the night.
I'll catch you guys later.
Alright, see you later.